Yo guys, what's going on? It's Mark here. Welcome back. We're back on route number 8. Ah, crap, we got stopped by the left. Little Dusclops. That's not what we're here to do, though. And do you want... We went this way last time, didn't we? No, alright. I just can't believe last episode we spent like 10 minutes trying to catch something and we didn't get it. I bought 30 Ultra Balls. Hopefully that is enough. Did we go up there already? I can't remember. There it is again. And I honestly don't even... I'm not gonna encounter it if I can avoid it. But I can encounter some other stuff, right? If it can withstand it, I'll make sure I catch it. If it doesn't, it's free XP. My attitude for this whole episode is... I'm done. So, man, need ladders. Go down it. Please. Please go down it. We can try drum beating, see if it can survive that. I doubt it, though. Knockout's not even that strong of a move. Which is what doesn't make sense to me. Crap, the old bird got me. Bumblebee. This says I don't want to mess with you. Won't run away from you. There is an item right here, though. 3 luxury balls. Brown zone. Is he in the wolf form? Or is he the last one in the line? I cannot remember. But that was not very effective. Dude, he can withstand it. He's a tank. Yeah, no, get rid of those great balls now. I think it does have a... Actually should evolve too now, at level 38, if I do believe correctly. Yep. Let's see it. The fracture. Doesn't want to learn any moves. I don't think Bronzong evolves. I think it's the last one in the line. That's what I was trying to look up real quick. Why am I getting stopped so much, man? Oh man, he's a rapper. My live concert is open all. And you'll be attending. Crap. Musician Charles, dude, this guy has some swag. Hugging tomorrow. Oh, it just has one little guy? Alright. You should be able to get it here. It's not super effective, but totally monster. What? Mine's super and I didn't even kill it? Yeah, can I please hit first this time? Why are we whacked him? King's Rock. Nice. Nugget. Level centipede looking deal. I'm on Crestle here. It wouldn't be a bad place to train if I could just whack them with my vines. All the time. Like everybody. Brick break. There's no way we're done exploring in here, though. Did I have to really initiate this battle? Those are terrifying. That fracture looks a little bit, looks a little better now. Is that the Galarian form? Hippodon? It looks different than the one I got. Nah, I just gotta withstand this dig. Hopefully it doesn't kill me. You're not far. Fracture, hold it in there. Oh. We still killed it. It wasn't super effective. Oh, Dario. That's interesting. Okay, let's kill this little meow. Or, Persian, whatever it is. Oh, it's a steel type. I forget. I thought it was normal, just, you know. Crap. Rillaboom. Okay, we'll drill pack Preserker. Don't want Rillaboom to die. Oh, it didn't even kill it. Jeez, Night Slash Lucario, and we'll drill pack Preserker. See if that makes a difference, I guess. Lucario's a dark type, right? I'm gonna get buffed and die. Oh no, it's subsided. I don't know what to do. Oh, I killed it, it's okay. They just took a selfie of us. Oh, look what I found. A terrain extender. Wow, that's cool. Yo, my Pokemon. Team Yell blocked off one way. We need to heal up our broken game. These are so fast. Throw, bro. An ice type wouldn't be cool. Would be cool. I don't know how we went from like desert ruins into ice, snow-covered forest, but hey, I'm not here to judge. I'm here to catch them all. And throw, when you stop hurting Rillaboom so much. I keep forgetting to hit X. Alright, throw. You really gonna kill me? I I need to heal. That's what I need to do. Alright, Angby. Didn't do nothing. Alright, we got it this time. Alright, there we go. But he's not nice type, I don't think. I think he's just fighting. Yep. So I don't know why he's over here. I'll buy more super potions, but Vanillish. Next gym. We do need an ice type though, like to start getting ready for that dragon gym. I mean, what's so we've done 5. There's a dragon gym left. Maybe a steel or a rock gym, I can't really remember. What's the... I'm missing one. And I cannot, for the life of me, remember what it is. This is gonna drive me crazy. Ice Dragon, what, steel? Does that sound right? Ice Dragon Steel. I wonder what the Elite Four are. Or if they're just all like mixed. I'd like to catch you. Ice Cream Cone. And it regains a little bit of health. If I could get it below half health, I could catch it, I think, pretty easy, but... Three shakes! Okay, that pisses me off, bro. What? What? Are you serious? I don't understand that at all. You shake 3 times. Just get in the ball, brother. Alright. Thunderbolt. Do not kill it. That hurt. Now you don't know. Dude, what was that? Lucky throw? That was sweet. That's what that was. There is a lot of cool ice type sword that we could have. And we go with the ice cream cone. What is that thing? A little snowball. Hey Smeasel. I need you to step aside. I don't have anything that's really good against it. Like, shit. Well, I want it to run. Can I run now? Jeez. Okay, what's this little thing? Snom? I've heard about little snoms. So just how good are you? I killed it. I feel horrible. There's a lot of snobs. I think there's a town in the ceilings effective against it too. Alright, Snom, I am so sorry. I do want a good ice type. Let's try and catch a Snom. Ice bug. Let's add Snom to the party instead of this cone. Oh, nope. We just got our Pokemon right here. I love Glalie so much. After this, we're good. We can leave this route. Get in the ball, Sora. There we go. Glalie is just like one of my all-time favorites. Alright, let's go. I think it evolves to Glalie, like, next level. I know it has a new evolution from the new generation. Um, think that's with a stone. I think it's with a stone. I still need a water type. I'm gonna have to get rid of Pancham. If I can get a crit, maybe. The steel type helps with those thunder moves a little bit. Yeah. So we need fire and water. I'm missing two, like, very generalistic moves. Or I guess I just need moves more than. I can teach someone fire blast or. Have someone else some water moves. But Kangaroo could be swapped out easily. Maybe my electric type too. Guess we'll just see what we run across. I know some of these guys have been with us since day one. We switched out a lot, but Pancham, or I guess not Pangaroo, has been with us. Other than our starter, Corviknight, has been with us for a while. Our Heliopile, or. I honestly don't know how. Which is the correct way to pronounce his name. He's been with us for a good amount of time. But Fracture and Stormlight are both kind of new. Alright. We're here? Is that this is an ice gym? And I don't have a fire type. Hopefully we can buy a fire type move. Okay, we're gonna buy 10 more of these just to restock up. Let's buy 5 of those before the gym. I do. Like, man. I need some fire time moves, man. Hair salon, move tutor. I know back here they were selling TMs. You know, let me fly back here real quick. Fire Fang for 30,000. Okay, that is the only fire move that we can buy. If someone can learn it, this gym will be a breeze. Yep, not a single freaking person. That's rough. That is rough. Fracture is not going to be of any use during this gym. Oh well. Hop, what are you doing, buddy? He lost in the ice gym. Melanie's lead card. Dude, we never look at these. Yeah, you keep training up, buddy. You'll figure it out. There was always someone in the corner over here. Let's roll. I hope the hope it's like the Emerald and Ruby and Sapphire gym where you can slide on the floor, break the ice. And that stuff is kind of fun. Huh. Did I call it or what? Am I just gonna run up there and slip? The trap detector, if you're holding your hands, reason I need it simple. There are invisible pitfalls everywhere in here. Bomb one, you have to start again from the last. The detector will vibrate when there's a pitfall in front of you. The closer the hole, the stronger the vibration. Okay. Well, I guess this is going to take us about an hour. I thought I was going to vibrate my controller, but it was just a little, like, ping. Snom. Jim Trainer Lewis. All right, that was quick and easy. Really, the whole thing was okay. I see. At least they're open after you hit them. Fair enough, man. I just walk this way. I should just be really uncareful. If I hit her platform, do I respawn on it? I skip it. That's a dirtbag move, man. That is also a dirtbag move. I might have to fight this guy. I'm gonna hurt myself. I'm really gonna hurt myself. I give up, man. I was trying to avoid this guy at all costs. Only did it like 6 times. This gym might be hard to complete. You've got to be kidding me. This is the dumbest shit I've ever seen. I don't want to hit them all. There's one right before that platform. I can't see anything. Well, that one's huge. We needed to hit your platform, buddy. I was not trying to walk all the way over there again. What the heck is that, dude? That thing looks pretty sick. Thank goodness for the steel typing. Or else I would be kind of screwed. Alrighty. Merc them. This was a pretty fun challenge for the gym. The last one was kind of bullcrap though. This one's even more bullcrap, because I can't see. Oh my god, not like frozen. I didn't hit that many on that one. Even though they were all over the freaking place. And we skipped, what, one or two trainings that whole time? I not bad. But she has a Snom. I'm going to power up my Corviknight. Like, because he knows. I think that's what Home Claws does, is raise my attack and just max it out and just wreck everybody. Six gym. Let's go. We got it. Let's roll. Even the stadium looks kind of slick. That's awesome. Oh man, we only have one Pokemon. Oh crap. Okay, cross mod. That'll. It's not Snom, but. Same thing basically. Zest evolution. Okay, we'll do this a couple times. Do it three times. We'll see what it does next turn, actually. See if it hurts us a lot. What's it doing? My attack, though. Screw you, buddy. I'm just trying to raise my guy, and you're over here lowering me. I don't know what this is. Ooh, I think this is the one that can turn into like a fire ice type. Super cool. Zen mode, yep, there it is. That is so cool, man. Oh. Nice. That's awesome. I wouldn't be surprised if we Dynamax into one of those. I think that's a shield exclusive, the Iskew. You know what? I think the ice and steel types are the version exclusive gems for these two games. So that only makes sense. I'd have to double check to look that up, but I'm pretty sure that's what it is. So every time I attack him, his face just breaks. How am I supposed to? How am I supposed to hurt it? Okay, if he gets his mask back before I can attack it again, I'm gonna have to look at So we'll have to look at something else, but we got it. Alright, I'm about to heal up. Their last Pokemon is always their Dynamax Pokemon, too. Oh crap, it's a Lapras. Okay. I guess we'll Dynamax this little guy. Gigamax, is that different than Dynamax? Or is it the same? I don't... Am I looking into this wrong? What do you got for me? Not kill me. Oh my goodness, it almost did. You have a hail stop, thank goodness. Paralyze it. That's gonna hurt. They got me in two moves. Some bullshit. I'd be so mad. So then let me do that. I could have used Rillaboom too. Now that I think about it. Could have slapped him with my vines. Okay. Still playing Root. You are ready for this one. There we go. Melanie, bye bye. Yeah, there we go. And we got this. We got a Glalie, guys. I'm so pumped. So look at it. Oh, it's my baby. 565 pounds of ice. Freeze dry. Wolf, we're gonna move for freeze dry. This move is super effective on water types. That's awesome. Alright, we'll get rid of Icy Wind. Because all the moves that we have are awesome. Our team is starting to shape up, man. We're getting into that in-game build now. I just need a couple, probably like two, maybe three Pokemon. Okay, and we also need two gym badges. I can now catch Pokemon up to level 50. I see one. The move I just got rid of. Got an ice uniform. I like how they heal up everything after you're done. That's nuts. I need to see if we have anything that they can start holding. Shiny stone. What's a shiny stone? I wish it would turn something shiny. Boost power, special moves. Big root restores. The HP of the holder restores. HP still. Okay, boost him out. Protect slight screen, soft sand. The power of ground type moves. Slightly increases the base HP points of a single Pokemon. Prize money. Multi-turn attack. You know, I'll use... without fail from evolving. Like the trap, rock type moves. We don't have any. We have three hurricane. Okay, none of that is gonna benefit us. We need to talk to the ball guy though. Moonball? What? This ain't Rooster Teeth. And if you guys don't get that reference, just look at Moonball Achievement Hunter. Moonball. Rooster Teeth, one or the other, it's basically the same thing, but I just laughing at myself now. Okay, well, let's go outside here. Let's see what kind of, oop, Sonny's here. Alright. Let's head to the restaurant, Uncle Bob's restaurant, to celebrate my win. We are going to stop this episode here, though. We're nearing an hour. Honestly, didn't even feel that long. But anyways, hope you guys did enjoy. We're shaping up. We got 6 gym badges now. We are on the verge. We're close. We're getting there. And our team is pretty high level, so... Anyways, guys, I will see you guys into the next one. Until then, guys, have a good day. Subscribe if you guys are new. Peace out, guys.